Before the splash of any dawn and long before the sea, when light was not yet bursting to be free, you created, thought about how splendor would be born, and gathered up the mix of life to be. Before the universe of thought, before the ways of man, when life was just as clay upon the wheel, when waves came crashing down and formed the rocks of fragile life, when land was formed and brought forth grain and blossoms from the trees, you said, I am and always will be. And you proclaim that I forever will hold you close to me. I am and promise to you, we'll always be together. Because I live in you. Before Abraham was, I am. Long before the notion of the sea of endless time, the cradle of your mind gave birth to stars. You tacked them to the whiteboard called the universal frame, and those rocks and stones cried, holy is his name. The Alpha and Omega, separate from created things, created perfect order for my way. The rock of my foundation and the purpose for my life, you turned the darkness into dawn, revealed to me your light, and said, I am it always will. And you proclaim that I forever will hold you close to me. I am and promise to you, we'll always be together. Because I live in you. Before Abraham was.
And you proclaim that.